because of that divide, there are people who have no contentment in ordinary things. And not only are we to have contentment in ordinary things, but we're to strive for God's glory in the ordinary things. We're to strive for truth, beauty, and goodness in the ordinary things, and to find great joy in the ordinary things.